got your guy in the back here running up the tail of your other one, and this one running up the tail of that little SUV right there. 46 and 48. This car's been trying. Come on over. Your drivers aren't leaving any room for anybody to move around. Following distance in Tennessee is 300 feet between trucks. So if this driver has to stop for any reason, he's going to end up, we're going to move over to the left, he's going to end up rear-ending somebody. Too close, you get two of those in 3 years, that's going to be a disqualifying offense. Start, stop, 6-6, start, stop, 7-2. You can see when that lead truck right there, when that lead truck passes, here's an arrow right here. Start, stop, 7-2, we got to move over to the left. You can see when the lead one passes that, and then your back truck 48 reaches that same, like the arrow. I'm gonna move over to the left one more time. We're pushing, according to our device, about 65 or so, with less than a 1 second following distance. That's just super dangerous. Shelf Road.